40 years ago to this week in 1977, I left Ysgol Ganradd Llanwnen at 10 years old to go to high school in Lampeter. 49 years ago to this week, my fellow member Di Lloyd left Ysgol Llanwnen too, also to go to secondary school. This week, every child will leave Ysgol Llanwnen and the school will close its doors forever. The schools at Cwdnewydd and Llanwennog will also close their doors, and in September all the pupils will commence their education at Ysgol Dyffryn Cledlyn, a new area school. Over 400 years of education has been provided between these three schools, Llanwnen, Llanwennog and Cwdnewydd, to generations of children. My grandmother and my father were at Ysgol Llanwnen before me. But this is no time for feeling disheartened, but rather a time to look forward enthusiastically for another century and more of education for children of the area at Ysgol Dyffryn Cledlyn. A fortnight ago, I walked into Ysgol Llanwnen to the sound of the children singing Mi Ganaf Fel Cân yr Aderyn, a song that I sang 40 years ago and more at the school. Therefore, yes, things do change, but some things remain. The buildings and the facilities do change, but the education, the singing, the play and the Welsh language go on. Thank you, therefore, for the excellent start to life that Ysgol Llanwnen, Llanwennog and Cwdnewydd gave to so many of us, and I wish Ysgol Dyffryn Cledlyn a long and happy life.